Top causes of chipped and cracked teeth. If your teeth are chipping or cracking, you've probably already noticed. While the severity of the injury can range from a minor cosmetic issue to a major emergency, it is usually preventable. The key is to avoid these common causes shared with you today by your trusted local dentist in Waterford. Playing sports without a mouthguard. Any vigorous activity poses a threat to your teeth when you are around other people. When groups of people are running around together, there is a risk of collisions and tripping. Falls from such mishaps as these can chip and damage your teeth. This includes contact sports like football and sports like basketball, volleyball, and baseball, among others. Damage from teeth grinding. Teeth grinding or bruxism is a fairly common occurrence that is more than just a nuisance. If it goes unchecked, it can cause severe damage to your teeth, including chipping and cracking. In order to stop you from grinding your teeth, wear a mouthguard at night. You might also consider talking to your dentist about an alternative to grinding your teeth, such as a dental appliance or splint. Damage from stress or anxiety. In addition to teeth grinding, grinding your teeth can also occur during times of stress or anxiety. If this happens to you, wear a mouthguard. In some cases, it might even help you relax. Damage from toothpaste. It's hard to believe that something you use daily could cause such damage, but it's true. The fluoride in toothpaste can cause a thin layer of enamel to become weakened and chip off of your teeth. In order to minimize this potential damage, brush and floss your teeth with a soft bristled toothbrush, using a water-based softener instead of toothpaste. Damage from eating hard or crispy food. If you love eating and have a taste for more hard or crispy food, such as crisp veggies and crunchy snacks, then you could be at risk of chipping your teeth. This is because harder foods, especially those with a crispy shell, are more likely to break your teeth. It's challenging to avoid these foods, but the best way to protect yourself is to keep your teeth strong by brushing and flossing them regularly. Damage from normal eating habits. If you are not particularly fond of sandwiches or chips, you might not see yourself at risk for chipped teeth, but you still should be aware of the risks. Your teeth are at risk of chipping when you bite down on objects that are quite hard, such as a potato chip or a carrot. The best way to prevent this is to brush and floss your teeth after you eat to remove any food particles that could damage your teeth.
Give us a call to book your appointment. For more, please visit our website, dentalhouseme.com. Or contact us at Ann Arbor Dental House, 734-999-9909. Waterford Dental House, 947-999-9909. West Bloomfield Dental House, 2484-822-2222. If you like this video and want more amazing videos, then don't forget to subscribe our channel and also hit the bell icon for getting latest videos.